Hello friends of Donaldum Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emergency 4. Today we are in the Jackson County modification. We are doing a night shift starting at 1800 hours and well, if I remember right, it usually gets a little bit crazy at some point or another.
Someone suicidal is threatening to jump off a building. Save them.
Here we go. Here we go. Okay, so one is fire, two is EMS, three is police, four is tech. And we have a suicidal person there. Oh, that's good. So, who are we calling? Engine 5, ladder 5, squad 10. Engine 5. Yeah, I think. Oh no, there's squad 10. Oh, that's good. No whale. Just lights, please. No siren. Because if she hears us coming, then everything was for naught. UMC deploy. Deploying. Do not press this more than once. Mm-hmm. Oh no! I think she just jumped.
Almost there. Roger.
Which, unfortunately. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. Okay. Corner to the scene. Southwest patrol, northeast patrol. Southeast patrol. Northwest patrol. Wonderful.
Roger.
Yeah, well, I guess this is how it starts, but happy Monday, everybody. Hope you guys have a fantastic day thus far. And you're doing Roger. A lot better than our little pixel person here underneath the white blanket. We're just waiting here for coroner to arrive. There he is. Yeah, but green lights all around, or what's going on here? It's now 18:20. Our night shift is in full swing. Police is nicely spread out. I should maybe look at who we have here so I don't do the same, don't make the same mistake twice. So we have ladder 10, squad 10. And heavy rescue 10. Up here we have engine 5. Oh, there he is. Okay.
Go ahead.
There is no parking script in this. Yeah. That's an interesting problem to have. Injury grade unknown. Well, I guess I have to run ambulance regardless. Gonna send the chief out here. EMS 53. They should be here fairly quickly, and now they can also run with lights and siren. And engine 5 returning to quarters, which means they have to go all the way to the other end of the map. So what do you do? Interesting light pattern though. No lights in the front whatsoever. There's that.
Roger.
And here comes our EMS unit. Perfect. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what we're gonna do here now. This is an interesting problem to have.
Okay.
I don't have this scene ever before. Oh well, that takes care of it, I guess. Yeah, and just like that, we have another call. M50 major hot call. I think this is a call for the SWAT.
10-4.
Hey, you guys, all you do for now is you're gonna be almost making there. Sure that nobody else is gonna be coming past here.
Roger.
I'm gonna be sending the civilians away because we really don't need them.
Roger.
Go, people, go away. Go, 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 go.
Almost there.
Away from here. Oh no, they are going inside the hotel. This is the one place where they shouldn't have gone.
Roger.
Man. Okay, well, we're gonna call medics here. 511-512. Alright, SWAT is here.
10-4. Go ahead.
Deploy the SWAT team.
Almost there.
Oh, where is...
Almost there.
Sniper is here. Oh, what's going on here?
Copy. 10-4. Yes.
No, you guys can just... You guys can just stage here, please, and thank you. If you don't mind. Oh, we do have a precision parking script. I'm so sorry. That was dumb on me. Alright, we
Roger.
Have another sharpshooter here. I'm gonna get ready here. You guys are all ready? Let's go! Unfortunately, we do not have, we do not have eyes on the inside.
Go ahead.
Okay, tango down. Alright, ambulance, I think. No, actually, no ambulance in yet. We have to clear the rest of the building first.
Almost there.
If it wasn't for the fact that we have all kinds of people here standing in the way. Those people out, please. Out,
copy.
out.
Copy.
Medical emergency. Someone has fallen and is slightly injured. Treat and remove.
Okay, check her over. Oh, brightness much.
Go ahead.
Okay, everything. Don't tell me that that was the victim. Wow. Yeah, speak of a family tragedy right there.
Go ahead.
Okay, well, you...
Go ahead.
Go there and please take her into custody. Bring her out. Because very clearly she's getting transported off the scene. Okay. You boys... Come on. All right, this is the Spartan script where you have three different buttons there. Okay, 17 Bravo 2, all victim. Fall with serious hemorrhage. Okay, well, I don't know how you can fall there. Did you fall out? Did you fall off the roof or what? Weird. Okay, be that as it may. You grab a baggie.
It's done. Roger.
There we go. Perfect.
Almost there.
Yeah, we didn't really breach with the flashbang, but okay.
Almost there.
All right, so this is all clear here. And boys can head on back out. Who am I gonna call? Ghostbusters, I guess. I don't know. Yeah.
It's okay. You know what?
Go into this vehicle and we're gonna bring her to the police station. From which she then will be taken over by Child Protective Services.
Almost there.
Roger.
Please and thank you.
Roger. Almost there.
Now we're almost done here. We can go back Southeast Patrol.
Almost there.
You two back into the Crown Vic. And return to base. Thank you.
It's okay.
The victim is gonna go directly to a
Roger.
State prison with infirmary. Then everything should be good. Jackson County Health System. All right, let's see what we got up here.
10-4.
Get him out of the way, please. Thank you.
Roger, Roger.
Carefully, carefully bring her here, please. Oh, wow.
It's done.
You know, sometimes it makes me laugh.
It's okay.
All right. We need to grab. Yeah, let's see how she's doing. Oh, not so good.
Attention.
All right.
An incident of shoplifting has been reported. The thief is escaping. Arrest and take him away.
Well, guess what? You're not gonna get away. Ain't getting away, buddy. Jackson County Health System. Physician's Wing, Outpatient, Heart Center, Visitor Parking. Where do you think you're going? This thing is completely completely fenced in. So that's gonna be interesting. And yet, it takes those boys way too long to catch up. Alright, one in custody. Wonderful. Yes. ED it is. How are we doing here? Oh yeah, she's good to go.
It's okay. Roger.
Medic 512. Off you go. Yeah, this looks interesting here now. We have a MVA, one person ejected, one vehicle blown up. So, yeah, we have to deal with fire, we have to deal with multiple injuries. Actually, in fact, I am going to call the MCU at this point. Also need an engine. Alright, engine is on scene. Fast deployed. And
a fire has been reported. Cause unknown. Extinguish all fires.
MCU arrived.
Roger.
Roger.
Fire's taken care of. That's good.
It's okay. It's done.
I think there's one more somewhere.
Roger.
Oh yeah, right there. Okay, good. Jackson County Health System. Hey.
Almost there.
Well. Uh-oh. So we have exposure to both ends. Well, I'd say. Box alarm. Tank isn't available. Oh.
10-4.
Yeah, we worry about that now first. Thank us all on the way. Yeah, this is definitely not going to be fun. I do honestly hope, though.
Roger. 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 Roger.
Okay, that's attached.
Roger.
Oh boy.
10-4.
House empty. See what we can do here.
Ten four.
Yeah, I need you guys up here.
10-4.
10-4.
Man, that's just one massive fire there, alright. Ten gallons left, that's not a lot.
10-4. Almost there.
Hopefully we can get the fire at bay here. Thought we had another tanker up here somewhere. Engine 6 tanker.
10-4. 10-4.
It's okay. It's done.
I don't think there's another tanker coming, to be honest with you. Still have that one going, yeah. Yeah, without an additional tanker, I do not know how we're gonna get this under control. I honestly don't know.
Roger. Almost there. Roger.
Only thing that I can think of right now is we're gonna have this truck move up.
Almost
move
there.
Up here. And then hope for the best, I guess. Oh wow. But even so, that tanker is pretty much empty as well. So yeah. No.
Roger.
Do your thing.
Roger. Ten four.
Just want to keep it, if at all possible, from spreading on the hose. Work on that up there. There we go. Now it might be lucky, actually.
Roger.
Roger. Yeah, we're gonna be taking this tree down here.
Fire caused by negligent handling of flammable materials. Extinguish really? All fires.
Really? Because we don't have enough going on already. Oh no. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is getting out of control in a hurry. I don't think that we have any chance at this point to bring this to a positive ending. Because there's explosions and more explosions and fire everywhere, so I'm afraid that this is going to be the end for today. Before it crashes. Oh no. Oh no. Now everything is going sideways here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you enjoyed the episode. We got it somewhat under control. Oh look, we got one fire incident under control, so there's that. But unfortunately, there is no way that we can get this under control now. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I will be back soon. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching. God bless.